not put in front of our house.
All right, as punishment. Tell me, how many times after volcanoes from the illusion island have erupted since 1744?
Oh my days, I don't know, 69 times?
Stop laughing, that's wrong. Go ahead and take a seat, for we will be continuing our discussion on the long stretch of islands, the illusion islands. Because these islands are so interesting and I want you all to be informed of them, we will be starting from the very beginning of this lesson. First of all, these islands are located to the west of Alaska. The Aleutian Islands, they got its name after the Chukchi word, aga, meaning islands. It has tons of active volcanoes. 40 plus active volcanoes, and it has erupted 44 times since 1741. And the reason why is because of its location.
Wait, so how did these islands form?
Well, as I was saying earlier, when the dense Pacific plate collides with the North American plate, a subduction zone results, causing the older Pacific plate to sink, melt, and produce magma. So why isn't there just a large amount of mass instead of many multiple small islands? Anyone? Yes?
It's because these volcanoes are both constructive and destructive. There's something in the creation of the ocean islands and deeply mountain ridges. This causes the ocean islands to constantly follow new islands, while the old islands eventually disappear.
Very good, Jess. Does everyone understand? Yes?
What exactly is happening to these islands? What makes it different from all the others?
Well, in recent years, there has been a large amount of earthquakes and tsunamis happening. These include the 2020 Saginaw earthquake, which has a magnitude of 7.8, and the Chinook earthquake in 2021, which has a magnitude of 8.3.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Now, we will be moving on to a new topic, which is
Nictitonics.
All right, class. So does anyone know about planetonics?
Yes. Planetonics are giant cells of rock that divide the Earth's crust.
Very good. So what is the simplest definition of planetonics? In detailed definition, these planetonics are a specific theory on how present-day major planetons are made. And in the 1960s, transformed the Earth's surface by explaining how many phenomena happen, such as mountain building events, volcanoes, and earthquakes. Now, how do you think we can relate these to the Aleutian Islands? Yes?
Well, because of these plate tectonics, these islands are very important.
So, can you show me a demonstration?
Here, I will be giving you results on this. Okay, set it up in class and show it to you. Well, since
active and dormant volcanoes that have formed due to the subduction trench, which extends from the alas